should take this whole thing a little bit more seriously, JJ.
See, Brian? Brian agrees with me.
JJ has embraced planning the evening for he and Lauren to renew their vows. Now, I'm nervous. Bree and Lauren are totally against it.
Why don't you just remember about why you're doing this and just commit to that? Doesn't have to be a lot of fun.
Oh, cool. Hey, let's renew our vows and be boring.
Oh my gosh.
Well, how about this? So, maybe like medieval times? Because it's like our really good setup. You know what I'm saying? You're there, there's already action going on. You get like turkey legs. There's beer, there's wine.
Are you kidding me? No offense.
Like, I could dress up as a queen and I'll be a king.
Yeah.
Lauren would not like that. No offense, I would freaking hate that. I went to that in sixth grade and I would not want to do that for my renewing the vows. No, ew. Jay, I know Lauren. She would not like that. Turkey legs?
Yeah, you don't like turkey legs? Or we have this great dive bar over by our house. And they have, first off, the best supreme nachos.
Oh, I love nachos.
They're so good.
A dive bar with nachos?
Lauren loves nachos.
And she loves dive bars.
She does.
Oh my gosh.
Imagine if I went somewhere where a professional made them.
If the professional made the nachos, yeah.
I take her somewhere where a professional makes them.
When have you ever seen Lauren eat nachos?
All the time.
All the time.
Dive bar's worse than the Renaissance.
Ew, even the word dive bar.
Yeah, that's wrong.